Good morning, children. Sai Ram. Today we are going to continue chapter 5, multiplication, part 4. Now in today's class we are going to multiply, okay? Multiplying 3 digit number by 2 digit number. In the previous class we have done multiplication of 3 digit number by 1 digit number. Today we are going to do 2 digit number. Now see this example. While planting rice, 28 rows have been planted with 244 seedlings in each row. How many seedlings have been planted? Now, which operation you are going to do here? Multiplication. See, 28 rows have been planted with 244 seedlings in each row. Means in one row, 244 seeds are planted and there are 28 rows. So how many seedlings have been planted, that we have to find out. So how you are going to do the sum? First you have to show the breakup of 244. Now 2 is on 100's place. So what will be the breakup of 2? 200. 4 is in 10's place. So what will come? 40. Again 4 is in units place. So what will come? 4. Now we will show the breakup of 28 also. Both the numbers first you have to write the breakup and then you have to multiply. Okay. So what will be the breakup of 28? Now 2 is in 10's place. So what will come? 20. 8 is in units place. So what will come? 8. So what we are going to do? Now you have drawn how many columns? Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 columns. Okay, you have to make 12 columns. First, you will write multiplication. Now, first you are going to write the breakup of 244. In the first column, what will come? 244. And down column, okay, vertically what you are going to write? 28 breakup. 20 and then down what you will write? 8. After writing the breakup of both the numbers, now you have to multiply. Okay. So first what we will do? We will multiply 200 with 20 first. Then 40 with 20 and then 4 with 20. Okay. First column you have to multiply like this. So we will multiply 2 twos are 4. And after 4, how many zeros you will write? From 200 you will take 2 zeros, from 20 you will take 1 zero. Means how many zeros together? 4, 3 zeros. Right, after 4, 3 zeros will come. So your answer will be 4000. Okay, now you will multiply 40 by 20. Right, so 4 twos are 8. And then how many zeros you are going to write? 1 0 from 40 and 1 0 from 20. Total 2 zeros. So you will write 4 twos are 8 and 2 zeros. Now you will multiply 4 by 20. 4 twos are 8. Right? And 1 0 will come. So what is your answer? 80. So this one line is over. Now you have to multiply 240 and 4 with what? With 8. Okay, now second line. So 8 twos are 16. After 16 you will write 2 zeros. Okay. So what will come? 1600. Now you will multiply 40 by 8. 4 8s are 32 and 1 zero will come. So what is your answer? 320. Now you will take 4 by 8. 4 multiply by 8. In table of 4. 4 8s are how much you will get? Yes. 32. Now both these answers. 4,880, 1600, 320, 32. You have to add. Okay. So first 4,000 will come. Then 1600. 800. 320, 80 and 32. Now you are going to add all these numbers. So 0, 0, 0, 0 plus 2. What will be your answer? 2. 0, 0, 0 plus 2 plus 8 plus 3. 2 plus 8, 10 plus 3, 13. So what will come? 3 here and 1 will go in hundreds place, right? Now 1 plus 6, 7. 7 plus 8, 15. 15 plus 3, 18. So 8 will come down and 1 will go on thousands place. 4 plus 1, 5. 5 plus 1, 6. So what is your answer? 6, 8, 3, 2. So how you are going to write the answer? 6,832 seedlings have been planted. So this is your answer, children. Now let us do second sum. 709 multiply by 76. Okay. Now this is multiplication of 3-digit number by a 2-digit number using lattice method. Whenever lattice method comes, you have to use this method. Okay. So first you will write the breakup of 709. How you will write the breakup of 709? 700. Then what will come? 0 plus 9. Very good. Now, breakup of 76. How you will write breakup of 76? Yes, 70 plus 6. So, after writing the breakup, now you are going to write in the columns. Now, here, what will come in the upper column first? 700, 0, 9, right? And down, 76. Okay. So after writing horizontally and vertically, you are going to multiply the numbers. Now first you are going to multiply 700 with 70, then 0 with 70, and then 9 with 70. So let us do first multiplication. Okay. 7 sevens are how much? Everybody knows the table now, right? Every day you revise the tables. 7 sevens are 49. And how many zeros will come after 49? 3 zeros. 2 from 700 and 1 from 70. So what is your answer? 49,000. Now 0 multiply by 70. What you will get? Any number multiplied by 0. What is your answer? Yes. Your answer is 0 only, right? Now 9 multiply by 70. 9 sevens is how much? 63. And you have to place 1 0 after 63. So what is your answer? 630. Very good, children. Now we are going to multiply 700 with 6, 0 with 6, and 9 with 6. Okay. Now 7 6 is how much? 42. So after 42, you are going to place 2 zeros, right? So what is your answer? Yes, 4,200. Very good. Now you have to multiply 0 by 6. 0 6 are what will come? 0. Very good. Now we will multiply 9 by 6. 9 6 are 54. Very good, children. So after multiplying, the answers which you got, that you are going to add now. Okay. So first 49,000, then 4,200, 630, and then 54. We are not adding 00 because 0 is not having any value. Okay. Now 0 plus 4, what will come? 4. Very good. 3 plus 5, 8. 2 plus 6, very good, 8. 9 plus 4, 13. So 3 here, 1 will go up on, yes, 10 thousands place. And 4 plus 1 is 5. So what is your answer? 5, 3, 8, 4, 4. This you got. So how you are going to write it? 709 multiply by 76 equal to 53,884. So this is the way how you are going to write the answer. And do all these sums, children, in your maths notebook so that you can revise whenever you want. Okay. Now next sum. 819 multiply by 12. Now, how you are going to show the breakup of 819? So, you have to see on which place is 8. Now, 8 is on which place? Hundreds place, right? So, how you are going to show the breakup of 8? 800. 1 is on which place? Tens place. So, what will come? 10. And 9 is on which place? Units place. So, what will come? 9 only, right? Same way you are going to show the breakup of 12 also. Now, 1 is on tens place. So, 10 will come. 2 is in units place. 2. You got the breakup of both the numbers. That is 800, 10 and 9. And then 10 plus 2. Now, you are going to write in the columns. Now, multiply. First, you are going to write multiply. Then, you are going to place the numbers horizontally and vertically. Okay. So, first, what will come? 800. Second column, 10. And third column, 9. And then, vertically, 10. And then, what will come down? 2. Very good. Now, we are going to multiply. Okay. First, you have to multiply 800 by 10, 10 by 10 and 9 by 10. Okay. So, we will say table of 8. 8 ones are is what? 8 only. Right. So, you will take how many zeros? 3 zeros. 8 ones are 8. And then you will place 3 zeros. So, what is your answer? 8000. Now, 10 tens are. 10 tens are is how much? 100. Very good. Now you will say table of 9. 9 tens are 90. Very good. Now we will multiply 800 by 2 first. 8 twos are 16, right? And you will place 2 zeros after it. So what is your answer? 1600. Now 10 twos are 20, right? 9 twos are 18. So you got 8,190, 1600, 20 and 18. All these numbers you are going to add and then find the answer. So first we will write 8,000, 1600, 100, 90, 20 and then 18. You have to arrange it properly, okay? And then you have to add. Now 0 plus 8 is how much? 8, right? 9 plus 2, 11. 11 plus 1, 12. So 2 will come down and 1 will go in hundreds place. 6 plus 1, 7. 7 plus 1, 8. 8 plus 1 is how much? 9. So what is your answer? 9, 8, 2, 8. How you are going to write the answer now? Yes. So first you will write 819 multiply by 12 is equal to 9828. Okay. Now we will do next sum. Okay. 525 multiply by 34. Now how you are going to show the breakup of 525? So what will come first? Yes. 500, right? Now 2 is in tens place. So what will come? 20. And then 5 is in units place. So you will write 5. Now you will show the breakup of 34. Now 3 is in tens place. So how you will show the breakup of 3? 30 plus units place. 4 is in units place. So 4. So this is the breakup of 525 and 34. Now you have to write in the columns horizontally and vertically. So what will come first? Okay. Now see what will come first in the first column. First you have to put multiply. Then 500 will come. Second column you will write 20. And third column you will write 5. Multiply by 30 and 4. Okay, so after writing this, now you're going to multiply 500 by 30, 20 by 30 and 5 by 30 in the first column, second column. Okay, you have to write the answers. Now you will say table of 5. 5 threes are is how much? 15. After 15, you are going to place how many zeros? 3 zeros. Okay, so what will come? 15,000. Yes, so this is your answer. Now you will multiply 20 by 30. So 2 threes is how much? 6. After 6, how many zeros you are going to place? 2 zeros. So what will come? 600. Now you will multiply 5 by 30. 5 threes are 15. And then you have to place 1 zero. Okay. So what is your answer? 150. Now you are going to multiply 500 by 4, 20 by 4 and 5 by 4. Right. So first we will take 500 by 4. 5 fours are 20. After 20, you how many zeros you are going to put? 2 zeros. So what is your answer? 2000. Very good. Now 2 fours are 8. And then you will put 1 zero. So your answer is 80. Now last number. 5 fours are in table of 5. You have to say table of 5. 5 fours are is how much? 20. Very good. Now you are going to write these numbers and add it. Okay, now we are going to add the numbers, children. 15,000 plus 2,000 plus 600 plus 150 plus 80 plus 20. Now 0 plus 0, what will come? 0. Very good. Now 5 plus 8, 13. 13 plus 2, 15. So 5 will come down, 1 will go in hundreds place. Now 6 plus 1, 7. 7 plus 1, 8. Very good. Now 5 plus 2, how much it will come? 7. Now 1 you will bring down. So what is your answer? 17850. How you are going to write it? Yes. 525 multiply by 34 equal to 17850. Okay. So I hope you must have understood how to do multiplication. Okay. We are going to continue same in the next week. Okay. Thank you, children.